שוקל ישמרני יוסי לאול מיד בינו יובנים עושו מצוי חפץ עשו הסדרוכים גם מלדבר בוי דברי צרוכים דברי אספוי ואוהב דברי מלוכים אגר בסויר הסקל וסחת מני אוסי לאול מיד בינו יובנים אוסי לאול מיד בינו יובנים
I just want to wish you the biggest simcha, the biggest mazel tov, the most brochas and happiness. You're the most divine couple. See, I'm crying. Hillel, I'm so happy for you. Itza, you've just found yourself quite the biggest mensch on the planet. And Hillel, you found yourself the most beautiful bride. And I just wish you both absolutely everything of the best. I just hope, I know that we will always be part of each other's lives. And I just wish you every happiness. I'm also crying because somebody has to cry. And I just wish Hillel that Dad could have been here. Itza, you would have loved our father and he would have loved you too. And I'm crying with absolute happiness for both of you. I just wish you both a huge mazel tov. The wedding hasn't even started and I'm crying. So I'm going to say enough and mazel tov.
Hi, it's Tanya, the sister of Jeanette, Itza. Itza, I just wish you a wonderful, wonderful, special evening tonight. And so happy that Udi and Netta could join us.
Yes.
And yes, just wish you an amazing evening and lots of love with Hello.
All the best, all the best.
Thank you. evening. I'd like to welcome you all to Ita and Hillel's wedding. Since you would like to have the chuppah, the kiddushin, before sunset, I will start straight with Birchot HaKiddushin. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Borei Peri HaGafen Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Kiddushanu B'mitzvotav וציוונו על העריות ועשר לנו את האוסות והתיר לנו את הנשואות לנו על ידי חופה וקידושין ברוך אתה אדוני מקדש עמו ישראל על ידי חופה וקידושין
הנה לגימה קלה מהכוס You should give to Yvonne, Ita's mother, give to the bride. I would like to call Mr. Martin Chazen, a good friend of Hillel, and the best man today to bring the ring to Hillel. And we'll show the ring to the two witnesses, Asher Lazar and Gidon. Here's the ring.
הרי את מקדשת לי בטובה זו כדת משה בישראל.
מקודשת, מזל We have here a very special ketubah, which was written by Orian, a good friend of Ita, and it says here, בסימן טוב ובמזל טוב, בראשון בשבת שמונה ימים לחודש תמוז, שנת 5,771, למניין שאנו מונים כאן בקיבוץ מעלה החמישה. אנו עדים איך החתן, רבי הלל דוד בן דוב בר למשפחת ברוידה, אמר לה לכלה איתה ג'נט בת רוברט למשפחת ג'גר, הביא לי לאינטו, הייני לי אישה, כדת משה וישראל. ואני בעזרת השם, אפלך ואוקיר באזון ואפרנס יתיחי לכי, אבוד ואוקיר אזון אפרנס אותך, כהלכות גוברין יהודאים, כחובתם של גברים יהודים, דפלחין ומוקירין וזנין ומפרנסין לנשיהון בקושטה, שעובדים, מכבדים ומוקירים את נשותיהם, ודואגים להן באמת. והסכימה הכלה איתה ג'נט להיות לו להלל דוד לאישה. הכתובה ממשיכה כאן בעוד פרטים רבים, כולל עיקר הכתובה ותוספת הכתובה, ולבסוף מופיע, קיבל עליו החתן הלל דוד, כחומר כל שטרי כתובות בתוספתו דנוהגים בבנות ישראל העשויים כתיקון חכמים, דלא כהסמכתה ודלא כתופסי דשטרי. וקנינה מיד החתן הלל דוד ברבי דוב בר, חתן דנן למרת איתה ג'נט, בת רבי ברוברט, בטול תדע על כל מדי חתום ומפורש לאיל, ממנה דחשר למקנה הבי, והכל שריר ובריר וקיים. ועל הכתובה חתומים כעדים אשר בן משה לדר וגדעון דניאל בן רפאל מלמד וכמובן החתן המתכבד למסור את הכתובה לאיתה ותאמר לה זו כתובתך. הלל עכשיו יתעטף בטלית, כפי המנהג המקובל. הלל will put a talis on and will recite the ברכה שהחיינו.
And in Birkat Shehechiyanu, you think not only about the talis, but obviously about the new wife.
Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Shehechiyanu V'Kiyemanu V'Higiyanu L'Zman Hazeh.
Amen. Amen. Well, it says in the Torah, "Vefarasna knafecha al amatecha." That is one of the reasons that the chatan is put talis on. So there is a minhag among some denominations, among some edot, to put the talis on both. Ita and Hillel. I wrote a few words I would like to read here under your chuppah. I've waited for many, many years for the wedding ceremony of Hillel. Since I arrived at our home in Cape Town 22 years ago and became a part of our family. After you, Hillel, after you met Ita, we understood who did you wait for all this time, and we understood that it was worth it. Now everything is clear. We read yesterday Parashat Balak. When Bilam came to curse Israel, he saw them dwelling peacefully, tribe by tribe, and had no alternative except to bless them. He saw how every tribe and family were living in harmony, in wholeness and holiness. How godly are thy tents, O Jacob, thy dwellings, O Israel. A praise to the people of Israel on their admirable family life. One may explain the verse said by Bilam as a statement that refers to two different stages. The first, Ohalecha, tents, symbolize the period of wandering. And the second, the dwellings, symbolize the period of permanent settlement. Accordingly, I would like to suggest that the tent symbolized the period of bachelorhood, during which the lifestyle is marked by temporariness, and there is no divine presence. The dwelling, Mishkenotecha, symbolizes the period of marriage in which one builds a permanent residence where one can receive the divine presence. You, Ita and Hillel, lived through a long period of wandering, a long period of being in ohalim, in tents. For many years, you lived in temporary houses in different cities of the world. But your tents were always the tent of Jacob. You succeeded in retaining the spirit of Jacob, the wandering son, who wherever he lived, whether in Haran or in Egypt or in Eretz Israel, God was with him. Now, you are moving to a permanent residence, building a home rooted in the land of Israel, a home which will be infused with the divine spirit. We wish you the ability to fill your home that you build now with the values and the content of the Jewish tradition which have been a light for your footsteps. The same values we read about in the Haftarah that we read yesterday from the book of Micha. Higid lecha adam ma tov. ומה אדוני דורש ממך כי אם עשות משפט באהבת חסד והצנע לכת עם אלוהיך. That God demands us only to do justly, to love mercy and to walk humbly with thy God. May you succeed in constructing a family whose values will be these values precisely. That your home will be a faithful and perfect Jewish home in the spirit of the Torah of Israel, a home of holiness in which the divine presence dwells. Ita and Hillel, Mazal Tov.
Yes.
guest from the crowd for the seven blessings, for Sheva Brachot. For the first and the second bracha, I would like to call Rabbi Ordman.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam voireh pri hagafen.
Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shehakol bara lichvado.
Amen.
Amen.
Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher yatzar et ha'adam betzalmo betzalem dmut tavnito v'hitkin lo mimenu binyan ad ha'ad. Baruch ata Adonai yotzer ha'adam.
Dr. Martin Chasen, a good friend of Hillel from South Africa, from Montreal, from all over the world.
So stasis v'tagel akara v'kibbutz banea letochal b'meira v'simcha baruch atah Adonai Mesameach Zion bevanea.
Amen. Rabbi Yosef Joe Schoenwald is welcome for the sixth bracha.
I wish you an extraordinary life together.
Amen.
Sameach tesamach re'im ha'ahuvim kesamechacha yetzircha בגן עדן מקדם Mesameach chatan vekala Tirinoy lai lai
And we conclude the Sheva Brachot with the seventh bracha. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Bara Sason Besimcha Hatan Be'ala Asher Bara Sason Besimcha Hatan Be'ala Mila Adonai Eloheinu Yishama Be'arei Yehuda Ubechutzot Yerushalayim Kol Sason Ve'kol Simcha Kol Chatan Ve'kol Kala Kol Sason Ve'kol Simcha Kol Chatan Ve'kol Kala כל המתחלות חתנים מחופתם ונערים עם משתה לגינתם ברוך אתה אדוני משמח החתן עם הכלה
And we conclude the ceremony with the breaking of the glass, which comes to remind us, even in the midst of our personal joy and happy occasion, that we still live in a broken world. We still expect redemption to come. And by breaking of the glass, we also commemorate the destruction of the Holy Temple in Jerusalem.
תדבק לשוני לחכי אם לא יזכרכי אם לא אלת ירושלים על ראש שמחתי
I
didn't think too much about it beforehand.
Hello. Together and have a wonderful life together, and I wish you all the nachas and fulfillment that life has in store, that life has in store for you forever, and I love you both.
Bursting with happiness, as is everyone at this most beautiful simcha. Everyone is just filled with inspiration and happiness being with you, and we hope that it will continue from strength to strength, and we look forward to lots and lots of smachot together and time together spent with friendship and happiness and a great big mazel tov.
Shabbat Shalom.